Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. We are training back today. So I took over a week off from the gym. I just needed a break. I don't like doing a lot of deload weeks. I prefer to just completely come out of the gym. My brain's so foggy right now. I can't come to the gym without the mindset to like train harder than I did last week. So if I feel like I need a break, I'm taking a full break from the gym. So I'm down about 10 pounds. So I'm down to like 330, a small 330. And small. Yeah, I feel small. So I give my body a bit of a break, give my body a break from a bit of food, and now we're gonna get back into training and crush this workout. And we got new clothing. So we're gonna be dropping it this week. We got three new t-shirts, all champion, and we got a new long sleeve.
My idea, all the
You need to wake up.
I'm trying to wake up.
All right, so we're starting with one of my favorite machines, single arm lat pull down. We're just doing 3 feeder sets. I'm doing 1 working. She's gonna be doing 2 working sets today.
Was it single arm?
You hold it though. We'll work 1 arm at a time. What's up, buddy? Yeah, we'll get a.
Yeah.
I was gonna ask you,
like, do you want me to fucking push it hard or not?
No, this week, that's why I didn't send anything. I feel very out of tune right now, just because today's a holiday. I'm used to working all day. She just woke up from, like, a 2-hour nap.
What?
She doesn't even know where she is right now.
Honestly, I could have slept in the car right too.
We do work a lot. It just feels weird to have a chill day. Wake up a bit late today.
All right.
7:30, yeah. That's late. That's still a feeder set. We're working our way up. It was easy. You want to try 2 plates? Too heavy?
Mm.
That's a little heavy.
Yeah.
Drive your elbow to your hip. Just elbow to your hip. Yeah. So rotate inward. But stay upright when you do it. So drive that elbow. Yeah. Do that more. Do that? Good.
Oh yeah.
Three and a half, I think. This should be a working set. If it's not, we'll go heavier. Gotta get at least 10. Oof. Oh. Oh. Oh my god.
This is not.
Your chest up more. So lean forward, but keep your chest up. Don't like let your back round. Yeah. Drive your chest up when you're broke. I'm technically doing three sets, but just one failure. So this is still gonna be a feeder. She's doing more volume than me, just cause I'm taking like a break from everything. Kind of just cruising right now. Gonna bring my weight down a little bit as well, but I'm still training very hard, just less failure working sets. That was a complete failure. Hard set, but.
So fat.
What do you mean? Just a failure. Let's go, come on. Wait, wait.
Sweating.
That surprised you? Yeah, most people aren't even
you're
sweating.
You're a small 330, so yeah, I would expect a little less.
I'll let you take that one plate off.
What?
Pull over. Machine for me. I'm going to get her to do straight arm rope pull downs. Something a little different. I don't want her doing a pull over. You wouldn't feel comfortable doing a pull over, eh?
No.
No. Fake boobs. I just, most of them I can't fit in, but this is the one I really like the most. Panada, I think they designed it for bigger guys. So this is probably one of my favorite pullover machines. Like I prefer this over like straight arm rope pull downs. I find I just get a way better engagement, but I find a lot of people do this exercise wrong. Here with this one, when you're coming down, chest has to come up. You can't cave in as you're coming down. So it looks like this when you come down.
You wanna put the seatbelt on?
Yeah. Safety first.
Safety first.
Yeah. One. Two. Three. Damn it. Yep. A few more. Yep. Yep.
Last one, last one, last one. Come on.
Oh my God. Bro, that's it. That burns like crazy. Man. Oh, I can't even get out. So you gotta think of it like pose when I do like a back lat spread. So chest is always up. Same idea, we're doing back movements. That way you get a stronger engagement. So now you're not doing that, you're doing this. Good?
I really like this one.
You good weight?
Yeah. Okay.
Chest up too. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Two more. I want you to pause at the top. Nine. Ten. Okay, stand up with it. Don't let go. Do your rest, but don't let go of it. Don't let go. So we're doing a rest pause, resting 15 seconds. She's gonna fail again. Five, four, three, two, one, let's go. One, two, come on, three, four. Drive your chest up to the bar, yeah. There it is, good. Now come up to the bar, hold it, don't let go. Ten. We'll do one more fail point here. five, four, three, two, one. Come on. Let's go. One, at least three. One, two. Good. Come on. Three. Two more. Let's go. Yep. Another one. Yep. There it is. There it is. There it is. Good. Good set.
Oh my God. I just wanted to put my hands down.
I know. Oh. So again, we're doing three sets. I'm doing two feeders, one working. She's doing the three working sets. One. You seen that before? Is that too wide for you?
Way too wide.
It's like, give me a bear hug.
It's like my wingspan.
So it's like hugging me. No?
What are you gonna try?
That's a good range of motion. If this is done properly, you don't need that much weight. Set my feet lower, make sure your chest stays nice and high. Guys don't have a lot of detail in their lower back, their training form. You don't keep your chest up, you're not engaging your lower back, your erector, especially when you're rolling weight. They tend to let their shoulders roll forward when you lower it. Just up, up. Keep going, keep lowering. Yeah. Feel your lower back, yeah. Good. That pinky inward. Inward, yeah. In. So like, curl. Twist inward.
Oh.
Yeah, I feel it more?
Yeah.
Keep your elbow in front of you. There it. More tension when you keep your elbow forward.
Oh yeah.
So doing this knee curl, very important. Oh.
Nice.
Come on. Yep. One more. Yep.
Come on.
50, 70 at least. Come on. Pause at the bottom. All the way through. Squeeze, yeah. Pause. Don't let it stop. Like, just pause. Don't drop it. Keep tension there. Keep tension there. All the way through. Yeah. Pause. Two more. Pause. All the way through. Come on. One more. Through chest up, chest up, chest up. Yep. Go ahead.
That was heavy. This is the most upper body I do in a week.
Pretty much, yeah. This is low volume. This is like how much volume you do for back.
I feel like it's more.
Probably is. That's it. That's good for you. That's good. You're done. We're done.
When today?
Nap number two.
Oh my God. No. Maybe after a big meal.
No.
What? We're not getting food?
Oh, are we getting food? We're getting food.
Yeah, we don't go out very often. I'll take you out for dinner.
Really?
Yeah. We want to go sushi? Yeah, we don't eat out very often. We eat. We just like, we're so busy most of the time. We just don't have time. We do sit down for dinner at least. Have some chicken and rice. No?
No, we'll eat sushi and then you'll probably work and then we've been trying to like paint our basement for the last 2 weeks.
Oh my God.
So I'll probably start painting more too.
Yeah, it's almost done.
I don't know. Last time
you said we're gonna do it tonight.
I'll do it tonight. You'll probably leave me like you did last time. He was like, oh, I was painting the ceiling. He's like, I'm gonna go eat and come back. He came back like 45 minutes later.
Right before she was finished. Just in time.
And I have a video of it. I'm like, I'm covered in paint. It's all over my face. It's in my hair.
Yeah, but I paid for the basement. She gets the basement.
I wasn't gonna have to paint it all with my little arms.
You gotta paint it all. That's on you. Sorry. Unless you can give me the basement.
No.
Exactly. We haven't posted my routine at the Legends Cup, so stay tuned for that. It's a really cool video.
Good.
Yeah.
Time to eat.
Sushi.
I'm a little super suit.
we're not lying.